First priority, do not allow the guru drohis, guru abusers, negative guys into your thought, word, speech, visual, any space. You are breathing space. Forcibly, if they have entered, vomited some poison, put negative ideas, give it back to them. Very logically, very strongly, and then immediately shut them out. Don't engage in conversation. Don't engage in debate. Don't engage in dialogue. Keep them out. That's it. Now, sincerely start doing intense practices and manifest the super conscious breakthrough. Kailasa, not only we are getting the large amount of stimulus package, super conscious package from Paramashiva, we are also responsible for enjoying and distributing it. Let's do it. Let's reach out to as many people as possible, help them to learn unclutching, support unclutching, practice unclutching. I recommend all of you, my disciples, start reaching out to people. Share my videos of unclutching. We have a long, beautiful list of methods and techniques to do unclutching. Take this material, original material, and share it with as many people as possible. Make them watch. Engage with them in Vakyartha Sadas. After making them watch, if they have questions, engage with them in Vakyartha Sadas. Inspire them to practice unclutching. I tell you, practicing unclutching is the straight method of receiving the super conscious stimulus package from Paramashiva during this pralaya, to keep the universe afloat and to have and to give super conscious breakthrough.